Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I want to do a camera comparison between the Note 8's camera and that of the Canon's EOS 200D DSLR camera. So as you know, these days people are buying expensive smartphones from Samsung, like A8, A8 Plus, Samsung Galaxy S8, S8 Plus and Note 8. So people are buying the expensive smartphones for the camera features also, like these Galaxy devices are pretty good in low light situations, in handling the low light conditions like that, and due to the portability also the people are buying the smartphones instead of the DSLRs like that. So you can easily take a photo in the smartphones compared to that of the DSLR. That means the portability feature of that of the smartphones here. So as you know, Note 8 is an expensive flagship from Samsung here that costs 67,000 rupees, and this Canon's EOS 200D, which is going to cost you 40,000 to 41,000 rupees. So I just want to do a camera comparison between this the smartphone and the DSLR. So how much the smartphone cameras from the Samsung are getting closer to that of the DSLR. So in this video we will check out, with along with the sample images, I am going to show you the images taken from the Note 8 and the DSLR. So we are going to compare that. Okay. Friends, these are the camera specifications. Note 8 also records 4K 30 frames per second, whereas Canon 200D records 1080p at 60 frames per second. As you can see in the next shot here, the background blur is more achieved by the Note 8 than that is compared in the Canon EOS 200D. So that means for the portrait shots, Note 8 is more preferred here. As you can see, Note 8 and Canon EOS D in the wide angle shot are performing both pretty well. So the difference comes here when I zoom in the image like this here. Note 8 is not keeping so much amount of the detail, whereas Canon is keeping so much amount of the detail where the edges are all sharp here, as you can see. So this is also wide angle shot here. You can see EOS 200D how much sharp the image is. This capture from the Note 8. This is captured from the EOS 200D. So, as you can see, Note 8 image is a little bit saturated than that of the EOS 200D. In this portrait shot, you can see Note 8 is achieved more background blur than compared to that of the EOS 200D. As you can see it here. As you can see, Note 8 image here I have taken in the highway. So as you can see, EOS 200D is keeping large amount of the detail here. As you can see in this shot also, EOS 200D has kept large amount of the detail. So Note 8 Samsung is known for saturating its image here, friends. So Samsung images taken images are pretty much saturated here. So I'm going to zoom in now once again. As you can see, Note 8 is not at all keeping any amount of the detail, whereas you can see EOS 200D, it is keeping lot amount of the detail here. Note 8 oversaturation sometimes look good, friends, but it actually distracts us from the actual color that is present in that situation. So I hope Canon EOS 200D is giving us the natural colors here compared to that of the saturated images in the Galaxy Note 8 camera. As you can see, EOS 200D images are keeping so much amount of the details here. You can just tell by looking at the images of the EOS 200D. Just look at the details here. We can see how the Canon performs in the evening time here. So this pic has been taken at 5 PM. So these all pics has been taken at approximately 5:30 PM in the evening time. As you can see, Note 8 is okay, but when it comes to Canon, the image is looking natural here. Just have a look at these images, friends. You can just check how much Canon is keeping the details here. So coming to the low light here, friends, Note 8 performs pretty well than Canon EOS 200D when it comes to low light situation. So Samsung these days, mainly it has improved the camera for performing in low light situations. As you can see, Note 8 has more colors here, and when you zoom in also, Note 8 is keeping lot amount of the detail, whereas Canon EOS 200D have taken all the night shots in the manual mode by adjusting the ISO and all. So there is pretty much of noise in the Canon EOS 200D. You can just check the Note 8 is performing 100% better here in the low light scenario, as you can see, and also less background noise. So that's it for the comparison, friends. I have taken so much of effort to edit this video. Your subscription to my channel means a lot to me. Please like this video and subscribe to my channel. As you can see, Note 8 is performing 100% well here compared to that of the EOS 200D. So that's it, friends, the video is coming to an end. So I have taken so much of effort to edit this video. Please subscribe to my channel, it means a lot to me. So thank you.